Maybe. Phoebe. Phoebe, what you doing? So Brian tells me that one of the squirrels is, there he is, hanging out with the, hey, I see you. Hanging out with the dill in the dill container. Just chilling. He had his front paws over the front, and he's just kind of hanging out.
Just
Hey,
finished
buddy.
eating
There he
his
goes. He's
peanuts.
now he's facing this way. Let's see here. What a goofball. Just hanging out. Where'd I go? Hold on. Yanking me around. Who's walking you? Who's walking you?
That one.
Last night we were out here walking the cats, and this top window over here on that side, they kept looking out because we had cats on a leash and they'd never seen that before. Still working on them Jolly Ranchers. It's kind of a low-key day. It was really hot today. It's nice now. I think there's supposed to be storms tomorrow. All that humidity is gonna kick in some storms, but I finally turned the air on later this afternoon, and we had vegetarian beef tips from Gardein and polenta. Was it okay? He ate it all. So I guess that's about it though. Not much else going on. I know it's weird to some people, but we've always had our cats trained on leashes. They'll do it, especially if you start them from a young age and just get them used to a harness and always having a leash around. They'll get used to it and expect it. They know it's their ticket to freedom. And usually it kind of teaches them to not go far in case they happen to get out or something. There's a lot going on in these woods back here. You can kind of see back there, but there's like a big open space back there. But probably be cool to get back there and have sex in the middle of the night in a big open space outside. He's always got to show a tree who's boss.
Gotta keep them sharp when you need to cut a bitch.
That's true.
Jeez, baby.
What'd that tree ever do to you? Look at that. There's like a whole open section back there, but I ain't going back there. They might look like I'll get bit or something. It's an apple tree here too. I don't know what kind they are.
Look at that little guy. Oh my God, he's so tiny. Look at that little guy.
Well, people, I am on the couch. Brian has been eating peanuts all night. Boy, I tell you, he gets in a mode. Well, you know what? We're both that way. We both get in a mode where we want something and we just go after it, go after it, go after it, and then we get tired of it.
What's that?
You eating peanuts.
All over the furniture.
All over the furniture.
It's my mother's fault.
Your mother didn't eat peanuts on this. See, you're all dark. I can't see you. So anyway, we're watching Fixer Upper. Still can't see you. So, whatever I was saying. Anyway, we're supposed to storm tonight, so I'm waiting on that to happen. But you know, they said you look like an owl.
Who is they?
They said you look like an owl.
Ooh. Phoebe.
Phoebe. What are you doing? You're so goofy lately.
Look at me, I'm a fixer-upper.
So anyway, a lot of nothing happening. I made a pot of beans for dinner. Which means it's going to be kind of gassy around here tomorrow.
It is right about now. I'm working on one.
That's about it for the vlog this week. There's never much going on during the week. I have to change that or something. But so if you made it this far in this really short vlog, then give it the thumbs up. And click subscribe, because there's better videos coming. I'm still working on the candy challenge video. There's a lot to edit, but I am working on it. So we'll get that soon enough. All right. So I'm going to show you this. Give it a thumbs up. Click subscribe. And have a great week. I can't believe it's already the weekend again. Have a great weekend, and we will see you on Tuesday, right? Well, this is Friday when you're seeing this, but we'll see you on Tuesday. I think that's about it. Is there nothing else going on?
Mwah!
There's that, and now we're leaving. Goodbye. We're testing out speakers. This one's not bad. That's good. Wherever you go. Yeah.